How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Ghostwire. I'm using my mobile hotspot right now, so I probably just upload one video at a time for right now. So don't worry, I'm gonna be moving Thursday on my birthday, so I'll probably have internet over there. Cause my brother already set it up and everything. So once I move over there and get everything set up, I'll probably do a gameplay of I'm gonna do a playthrough of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Cause you know why? Because it's awesome. So, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and turn on the notification bell for new content. And let's continue. So, where we go now? Yeah, over there, I guess. There you are. How you doing?
Here. You were hungry.
Ah, thanks, my dude. All right. Man, it does feel weird with nobody around. That's great.
Like someone dropped something.
Why things didn't exactly work out. Let's get to Shibuya Station. We had a rental locker there that we used for dead drops. Sounds like Rinko put something there.
Oh, so it's this way. Outside the sudden stuff. Certain not uploading frequently because of reasons that I have no internet to shut it off. So my brother's probably gonna do the moving. Anyways, I still love playing for you guys. Holy crap! Thank you. There you go. Really?
We got more coming in.
Oh, it's got charge. Come here.
You're getting the hang of it.
Yeah, I can't hardly see anything. All right. That's where we're going.
is this?
That's Shibuya Lapachi, the Shibuya mascot.
Cool. I want to see you in real life. How are you doing? If only you could drive cars. Yeah, remember to block. Great. Really? Great. die! Come on, man! Dang! Out of mana! I'm out of mana! I'm out of mana! Okay. Really? Whoa. That was a big battle. Jeez.
That was a close one.
I'll say, we need to be more careful. Can't always expect to get so lucky dealing with them.
Took you long enough.
Yeah, that's on me.
Okay, that did it. I see someone's psychic trail.
So, she's using the spirit transmission lines to get around. Same as ever, even as a spirit.
Alright, let's do this.
Looking for Erika, even after her death.
I can feel the power.
Yeah, I got the Cool.
Seems handy.
Yes, it is. I gotta learn how to do the pound thing. Oh, what's that?
Let's see what's in the locker. That's Rinko. She left this key and a note in case you couldn't find Erika.
You think Rinko went to the apartment in the note?
Yeah, she said she would. I'd call that a promise.
So, who's Erika?
She was one of us. She had the affinity. She was gonna fight alongside us. But Rinko didn't want her getting involved. Erika had her own reasons to fight. That freak in the mask. He's her father.
What? That sounds like there's new. So how far is it? Oh. Probably not that far. Still wish you could just drive cars. I mean, it'll cover more ground like that. Plus, we can run over those things.
Okay, let's go check it out.
Building. Let's find a way in.
Okay.
How do you get in this place?
Feeling something strange around here. Search closely.
Yokai? Found it. We can get in through here.
Oh. Oh no, those visitors.
You're next! Now you die and replace me!
Oh, we've got a fighter here.
Weird. What did it mean by replace me?
Yeah, that was strange. Still, just a specter.
Now you're released.
Like they've all got curses on themselves. Of course it's locked. Let's see if we can find a key.
Yeah.
Is inescapable. I guess he's another victim.
There we are. That was nuts.
Just die already! Die! For my sake!
I think I get what's going on here.
Might be the spirit of that woman's boyfriend?
Maybe. But he's a specter. It seems like they're all cursed.
So there's no way to turn him back?
If it's a curse, we need to cut off the source.
He's above us.
Good. Let's track him down. After him.
And he maxed.
Come on. You really think you can hide from us?
Really?
Tell him, Akito.
I here is to be bound to this place. Even in death, you cannot leave. To escape, you must kill.
Drop this scum now.
Look, it's the Spectre from before.
I guess the curse is gone now that that guy is out of the picture.
What happened here anyway?
That guy, he cursed anybody who died here. The curse stopped them from escaping until they killed someone else.
Wow. No wonder this place had so many suicides.
It was a revolving door of cursed souls.
Trust me, I wanted out of there. But I just couldn't bring myself to kill someone.
That's good of you, but you're keeping someone waiting.
What do you mean?
He's saying it's time for you to get some fresh air.
I guess we solved that problem.
He finally came back to me. I can't thank you enough. We're finally together again. I'm so glad I never gave up hope.
I can't believe she waited for me this whole time. If I'd known that, I'm afraid I might have.
Don't think that way.
Good guy.
Then you're right. Thanks to you both.
Nice.
One step at a time.
Wait, what? And I'll stop right here. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did, probably enjoy the one that like button, subscribe, and you. And,
like I said,
it's gonna be a slow upload. So I'm gonna try my best to get it to upload fast. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy the video. And if you did, follow the other one that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video. And do my favorite turn. Take care of yourself, each other, and everyone around you.
How can
you be so good? See ya. And have a great day.
Chance right now.